You want to talk to me? Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village. There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure.
I own the lumber mill and pay a fair. And by supplies, Alvor can help you out. He's our blacksmith. It's my mill. Some folks think it's my town too, but it ain't. The Jarl in Whiterun owns the land and the town. I just pay the taxes.
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course.
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
Here, so I'll go easy on you, but don't get on my bad side.
It's nice to be back in a friendly spot, huh? Listen, I'm going to lay up here for a while. You can make your own way to Solitude from here. I'd recommend heading to Whiterun, just down the road from here. From there, you can take a carriage to Solitude. Listen, you should go to Solitude and join up with the Imperium. So did I. If the damn Stormcloak somehow found one, or woke it up, the war might be about to take an ugly turn. Hard to believe it was just a coincidence that the first dragon anyone's seen for centuries attacks just as Ulfric was about to be executed. Of course, I know today wasn't the best introduction to the Legion, but I hope you'll give us another chance. The Legion could really use someone like you, especially now. And if the rebels have themselves a dragon, General Tullius is the only one who can stop them. I don't blame you for being angry about it. I would be too in your shoes. But it was all a mistake. You weren't supposed to be on that cart with those Stormcloak traitors. And the Imperial Legion needs your help, Especially now, with that dragon out there somewhere, and Ulfric back on the loose. I hope so. The Legion is Skyrim's only hope right now. Come on, we better get moving.
Out of my way, stranger.
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. Blades, helmets, pretty much it. All right.
I own the lumber mill and pay a fair wage. See my husband Paul if you're looking for work.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
That letter ought to convince Camilla to... You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places and heard... Now that's what I like to hear. Good work. I think you deserve some gold from my tips at the inn. All right, then.
Did you hear me?
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Until I guess you don't have potatoes.
You're that visitor been poking around.
Yes?
I don't owe you money, do I?
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own.
You're kind of fuzzy. What's wrong with you?
By shore, what do you want?
We're a small village, but we work hard and take care of our own. It's my mill. Some folks think it's my town too, but it ain't. The Jarl in Whiterun owns the land and the town. I just pay the taxes. And by supplies, Alvor can help you out. He's our blacksmith. Good day.
Take what you need, may the gods watch over the finest weapons and armor. Whatever you need. Buy Ysmir if it's simple and strong. Jarl Balgraf, he rules. So far, I don't think he likes either Ulfric or Elisif much. Who can blame him? But I've no doubt he'll prove loyal to the Empire in the end. He's no traitor. Of course, Skyrim has... That doesn't mean I support everything the Empire's been doing lately. But Nords have never been fair-weather friends. Ah, I forget you're new to Skyrim. Jarl Elisif, I should say. Although only because she was married to Jarl Torrid. Ulfric murdered Torrid. That's what started this whole war. The Empire couldn't... People are rightly stirred up about that. But Nords have always supported the Empire. It's from that treaty that ended the Great War, remember? When the Emperor was forced by the Thalmor to outlaw Tal... We didn't pay much attention to it when I was a boy. But then, Ulfric and his sons of Skyrim started agitating about... Dragging people off in the middle of the night. One of the main causes of this war, if you ask me. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason. Cross the river when you get to Whiterun. Just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's Palace.
Need something? Got any ale or mead?
Lost?
Got business here. Honest gold for honest work.
Huh?
Until next time. At least
I
the
own
damn
the lumber
war
mill
hasn't
here.
Gotten
fair
here.
Wage.
We
See,
work
my husband
hard.
Hard if you're looking
Tried
for
to
work.
Do right by our family.
Sooner. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. It's time.
Mara bless you.
Don't let my take
us.
A look. Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. My sister... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Whatever you need. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Until next time.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
Here for work? Honest gold for honest work.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose, for a Nord village.
Here for work? Got business here in honest gold for honest work.
We're a small village, but we work hard. We care about it.
At least the damn honest gold for honest work.
Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Next time.
Mara bless you for agreeing to help us.
Thank you. start running so I can stab you in the back.
Time to end this game.
me for Arcane's sake!
You fool.
What should I shit? Huh?
The sooner you find... You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. It's a fine day with... You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger. You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
Thank you. You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools.
Mm-hmm. It got bad back in Cyrodiil. The war with the Thalmor ruined everything. Whoa! Hope you know what you're doing with those flames there. I came to Skyrim looking for a better life. So what did I get? Another war. I just want to find a good husband and start a family of my own.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas. Just follow the road north. It's not far. We used to go to... I just hope the war doesn't come to Riverwood. There's enough trouble in the world without those storm... stirring up more. Until next time.